What is up, guys? So today I'm gonna be playing Burning Skies. If you guys don't know it, you should check it out. It's like a Skyland, but like modded and all that. You'll see. There we go. And there's like a quest book and all that. There's another quest. Okay, let's check it out. Story. Can't hear it. Sounds off.
It has been a horrible 10 years. Code Wizards meddled in the balance of nature and released hordes of monsters from other dimensions on an unsuspecting world. Not satisfied with just destroying the human life, the monsters rampaged across the world, eating everything they could find and leaving nothing in their wake but empty void. The great mage trio Dusk, Vizui, and Scott approached you with an offer.
Dusk, I'm not reading that. Probably can't hear it anymore. Using the book. This book is craft the wood blank. Okay. Blop, blop. There you go. Blop, 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 blop. I have another world, but I wanted to start a new one just because. Okay, so we got full heart, that gives us another heart, reward bags, oh I got a cake, the lie, yum, cakes, what's this? Okay, that's next. Let's do that. The librarian. Bookbinder. Book. Let's just do this real quick. This one right here. String paper. Okay. There's no. I need to get paper wet, so. So, what's first? Crafting station. Voila, crafting station. Okay, what's next? Chest. Got you. Okay, what's next? Part builder. How do I get this? Defense, but that's a fence. Oh, let's figure out part builder. Blank on the wood. Just blank. Okay, tool station, I think. Gonna do that. collect the water. And the cook. Fishing rod and that other thing, which I believe needs a lot and a lot of water. Yes, dang it. Yeah? What? Yeah. Yes.
Can you help me with something?
Yes, I can.
I'm trying to set up a password for...
Back. See, you never want to go hungry and eat some cake. See, it's almost done. Wop, wop, what I do in my day, Okay. What to do now? Check. Do oak sieve. I believe that's with the stuff. found one. I see. I found the worm. Look. Now the top down trick. Now I know what to do, but I'm gonna make an act. Not that. Tool station. There you go. Voila. I have an axe. See how that worked? Thanks. And I'll come back to that. Okay, now that we're learning how to make paper, I mean, I know how to make paper, but let's see if there's an alternate way to make paper. No. Oh, wood chips. I didn't get wood chips. They burn wood. No, you don't burn. That's both right. Waypoint lights dead. Teleport. Now I have an axe, see? Or hatchet, whatever you want. Call it. Call it. I call it Bob. Hello, Bob. I'm not calling you Bob. Bob. Bob, don't hurt me, Bob. The paper stuff? That must be awesome. Yeah. This thing will boom and everything. This I use to feel things with. Isn't there a knockback or something? Heels. Woo! Woo! Chop chop. Now I just wait. I guess. Who needs windows? Give me that. Is our window. Window. Yeah, I got a window. gonna leave that there. It takes a long. How about while that's going, I'll show you my other place. Jay, I think it is. Jay is his name, though. Jay. See? I have villagers. See, villager? His name is Bob. This is my house. I made a new one. There's the automatic thingy mabobber. And there's an upstairs with all the barrels. And I got that. I got dirt. I know you burnt for something. Back to my. Oh, wait. You can also do that. Mob farm. See? There's mobs. Mob farm. And. Animal farm that's not really animal-y. Good for farming. And then there's my farm. I got like feet and hog bones and weed and mushrooms and cabbage, broccoli, weed, tea leaves, turnip, radish, Brussels sprouts. You know, all that normal stuff. And then back there, I got a chicken and some stuff. I think that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Leave stuff and do some things and subscribe and all that cool stuff. And I'll see you guys later in the next episode. Probably today and probably this because I'm bored. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.